Hello friends, welcome to the channel Health Tricks and Tips in English, the best pregnancy centric channel. Pregnant women are often anxious whether the baby in the womb is fine or not. Is the baby growing properly? Is the development of the baby is going at the right pace or not? So guys, this video is all about how a pregnant woman can predict whether the baby in the womb is happy without any complexities and growing in the required manner. We all know that the ultrasound is always there to know the growth of the baby in the womb. However, this video is all about some of the signs that pregnant women can feel and see and then can make an idea the baby is well in the womb. So let's get started. So if you are in your first trimester, then there is a problem that is well known to every pregnant woman, and that is morning sickness. So guys, I want to tell you that if you are facing this problem of morning sickness, this could be a problem for you, but it shows that your baby in the womb is going properly. Development of the baby is going in the right speed. So if you are having this morning sickness problem, then there is a good corner to it that the baby is fine in the womb. The number second thing is blood spotting. So if you are in your first trimester and if you report any such incident of blood spotting or the blood is coming out from the vagina, it becomes a matter of concern when this flow is a bit heavy or if you have some tissues coming along with the bleeding. So this is a serious thing that you need to tell to your doctor, because this somehow shows that the baby in the womb is not fine. You need to go for an ultrasound to clarify this point as well. But first, you need to go to your doctor. The number three sign is the size of your belly. If you think that your belly is growing as per the proportion, that is, if you think that it is your 5 month and it is the normal size a 5 month pregnant should look like, then it is okay. But however, if you feel that your bump is grown out of the proportion, then this is a matter of concern. And why it becomes a matter of concern? Because this out of proportion bump may be due to the extra amount of amniotic fluid in your womb. So the extra amount of amniotic fluid is not at all good for you. I have a separate video on increased level of amniotic fluid, and that is a medical condition that is known as polyhydramnios. So you can also go and watch that video. This is a very important video. The link is flashing above and also given in the description box. So in case your amniotic fluid level is higher than what is required, then this is a matter of concern not only for you but also for the baby. It could bring complications to the baby in the womb, and it shows that the baby in the womb is not at all fine. For this, you need to contact your doctor and validate this thing, that whether your amniotic fluid is under control or not. Let's talk about the fourth point. Point is all about the movements of the baby in the womb. So baby start moving when it is almost like your 5 months above, and in this month only the baby starts kicking inside your womb. So if this is happening to you, that shows that the baby is growing properly. The movement is the most important point that you need to track all the time. If your baby is giving you movements, that means the baby is fit and fine and developing in the right manner. The movements of the baby can be felt anywhere around start of the 5th month till the end of the 5th month. So you have to be very alert on this, that you feel the frequent movements of the baby in the womb. And as the baby size increases in the womb, the baby gets bulkier, the baby gets heavier, and there is very less space for the baby to move in the womb. And so these movements will gradually slow down in the coming months, like 7th, 8th, and 9th. You don't have to be anxious if your baby is not moving or not giving you kick in the later stages of pregnancy, that is the third trimester. This is quite normal. However, you need to understand that baby will still give you some movements, and that you have to track most importantly. If you are not feeling the movements within the 2 hours, then you need to do some endeavors from your side, like you have to eat something and sit down calmly at a place and try to observe or try to feel the movements. If baby is still not moving, then you have to go for another tip, and that is, you can have a loud sound in your room and maybe the baby will react to that sound, because in 7 months and onward, the baby starts reacting to the sound, and also the baby starts reacting to the light. So if sound is also not working, you can go with a sharp and focused light on your womb may excite your baby to react. So guys, movement is very much important. You need to feel it all through your pregnancy. If you are not feeling any movements since 3 or 4 hours, then definitely you need to contact your doctor, and the doctor will only probe what is the situation, and then they will advise you what to go for next. So guys, just follow the advice of your doctor, what your doctor is saying, and just go for it. Hope you have liked the video. If you like the video, kindly press the like button. If you are a new visitor to my channel, kindly press the subscribe button at the below of the video, and also do not forget to press the bell icon so that you get the notifications of the further releases of the video as soon as they are published on YouTube. Thank you very much guys for watching this video, understanding the whole topic. Let's catch up in a different video on pregnancy. Till then, stay happy, stay healthy.